So the other day, I was eating some cheese, and I got wondering, what would it look like if I shot this cheese with a 6.5 Creedmoor? Problem is, that was too fast. So I got a slow-mo camera, loaded up with cheese, then did it again.